سجدة ميك سجدة تو مي.
اللهم صل على محمد. أكيد.
Not yet. Abu Yazid al-Bastami. So 400 of them, 700 of them went into Sajda. The rest, they left. When they went into Sajda, he opened for them their eyes, not the physical eyes, but the eyes of the heart. They saw that the Kaaba is in his heart.
Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar.
Because Allah, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ma wasi'at fi sama'i wa la ardi, walakin wasi'ani qalb 'abdi al-mu'min." Neither my heavens nor my earth contained me, but the heart of the believer contained me. So they saw these lights. 400 of them went unconscious. They fainted. 300, they were okay, not fainted, were strong to carry that light. So Abu Yazid told them, okay, come with me. So they went until they passed through an alley. Alley? A small
street. Yeah.
And at the end of the alley, very beautiful lady passing. And Abu Yazid ran to her and catch her and hugging her and kissing her. Everyone said, this is corrupt, this is heretic. First of all, he made us to make sajda for him. Now he's look what he is doing. And saying Abu Yazid pushed in the door and entered in the house. They said, oh, look what he is doing. All of them, they ran away, except one. He like you. Went by the door, and Abu Yazid inside, he's standing outside. He got a towel, he got water, he got soap. Because after
you
should do ghusl. So he prepared everything for his sheikh to do ghusl. So the sheikh opened the door and look at him and he said, what you are doing here? He said, my sheikh, I am on my wazifa, you know, on my job. This is my job to serve the sheikh. So you are serving now. But what comes out, this later discuss that. So the sheikh said, where are your brother? He said, well, my sheikh, Adam, long discipline, tariqah. Tariqah, how much discipline needs? Not like us. We mock them, we say, hey, they run away to make ourselves the best. He said, my sheikh, I am in my wazifa, my job, my heart with you. I don't know where is my brother, I never look behind me.
Subhanallah.
They might be here, you can see them. He said, come, you are my Khalifa, come inside. Took him inside, he said, this is my sister.
Subhanallah. They
brought two witnesses, he made the nikah for her, on his sister.
He married him to his sister.
To his sister. So he became his brother-in-law of Sayyidina Abu Yazid al-Bastami, and Sayyidina Abu Yazid made the nikah. So the village, they didn't know the story, so they thought that Abu Yazid al-Bastami did sleep with someone, or there were three. Abu Yazid al-Bastami made the people to make sajda for him. What is the fatwa? Kill him. So they took him to the main square of the city and they were beating him Russian with stones until he died. So they throw him with stones until he
collapsed,
fainted. They thought he died, they took him and they threw him in where Allah told him to go, to the dump, to the garbage.
Yeah.
He ended in the garbage. No way, no energy, no power to open his eyes. And seventh day, he was able to open. He is very hungry, very weak. was looking in the garbage to find something. He found bones, some bones with some meat on it. Some people throw it, very rotten, smelly. He's picking to take a piece, and a group of dogs came. And the dogs barking in their language. What Maulana said, Grand Sheikh, he was understanding. Allah gave him the power to understand what the dogs, because now he is in that presence. So he can understand every animal what they speak. He heard them saying, "Who is this sharing with us our food?" As soon as he said, he answered them through his heart that, "Okay, we divide. One piece for you, one piece for me." He made friendship with them and he stayed 7 days eating from the garbage. And his dua was, "Oh Allah, I am fully giving myself. Let me be in hellfire and everyone will be saved."
This is from where I heard this sentence before.
It has many sources. Then he said, "I wish that they kill me, and Allah, you create me back, and then throw me the stones, and they kill me, and you create me back till day of judgment. Because in every time they kill me, I will take their difficulties on my shoulders." Look out, Allah. So Maulana is carrying to go back.
Yes.
Maulana is carrying that secret. Create a problem and become a test to everyone.